Let me just show you this new product that I've bought off the internet, and it's called the Harmony Wheel. So it's just full of useful information for musicians and people learning music theory. Now, it might look complex, but when you first get something like this, just turn it over and have a read of the back. It basically tells you what it's all about. You can see there on the back. I'm not going to go into all the details because it'll get a long-winded video otherwise. But let me just show you some interesting ones, okay, for a start off. The index here, I just put this one here. It's a bit similar to the circle of fifths as this, with this extra one in the middle. The C and the F would normally be together like that, C at the top. So what it's saying here is this is the order of sharps, and as you go around the circle of fifths, you'll sharpen the F first, and then F and then C, and then F, C, G, then F, C, G, D. That's the order they go in. And you could always remember it's F, C, good day, Eb. Okay. And let me just look at the first one then. So C, we've got the chord on the outside here, made up. This is the C, and that's how you make a chord up. The 1, 3, 5 positions for the chord. And so in the key of C, there are no sharps and no flats. And its relative minor would be A minor. In other words, the same notes within the scale, taken from a different degree. And there we have the notes, the solfège notes, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, and an alternative at the end with the diminished. So you just basically go do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. And if you look, the order of sharps again, key of G, made up, the chord made up, G, B, D. And it's got the first chord, letter F. Let me explain there. And the next one on, key of D. Okay, so that's got two sharps. Again, back to there. So it'll be sharp F, sharp C, and so forth as we go around. So if you look at key of E, we've got four sharps. What would they be? F, C, G, D. That was what would be sharpened. Okay, so here in the middle, it's talking about the circle of fifths clockwise and the circle of fourths anti-clockwise. Now you can see that here in the middle, this will turn. There you go. That's the solfège names of notes. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la. Ti, do, if you go back to the do, of course. And then some common chord changes there, very useful to have. And the order of flats in the clefs for both key signatures. And then we've got major degrees of the scale, the first being the root, and the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh true, and seventh alternative layer. So have a look at the next one. Consonant chords of major scale. First major, minor, minor, major, dominant, minor. And then let's have a look at this. Just a bit of an advert, I think. Just turn it, hang on, sorry about this. It's easier just to get it a bit like that. The Nashville number system. Minor degrees of scales. And the modes. See the Ionian, Dorian, Phrygian, Lydian, Mixolydian, etc. And consonant chords of the minor scale. Diatonic scale degrees. And we're back to the beginning again. Anyway, as I say, it's very useful, this. I got it off the internet fairly recently. Show you the back again. Just pause it so you can actually pause it yourself and have a bit of a read of that if you want. Anyway, it's not too expensive. So I just thought I'd show you out of interest rather than be educational. It's not a lesson, it's just to show you what I've bought. So anyway, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up. If you hate it, thumbs down. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe, look out for my next video. Bye-bye.